finding the right words or organizing your thoughts can be sometimes stressful and frustrating when you are trying to write your description. You might know what you want to say, but the words just do not come out right somehow. Okay? And you might just sit there looking at the blank space of your description, wondering what to write or how to even start or go about it. And the annoying part of it is that the longer you stay, the harder it gets. So what if I told you that there's actually a way that you can cut through all of this mental fog by using just one simple tool that will take all of your scattered ideas and then transform them into a very good, clear, and well-detailed description for you. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can use this tool to generate a very good description. It is not just any type of description, but one that is rich and powerful, well detailed, that will suit your video needs. And no, it is not just about copying or cheating, but it is about working smart, unlocking your creativity, and saving you hours of frustration. So if you are ready to unlock this secret with me, let's dive in. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is to go to your studio, your YouTube studio. So when you get to your YouTube studio, if you don't have the video uploaded yet, you can just come to this place and click on create, and you see upload videos. So you're going to select the file. So when you click here, it will take you to your gallery where you can upload your video. But I already have my video uploaded, but it's in private. Okay, so I have my video uploaded already, but I decided to put it on private because I have not done all the necessary things that I need to do for this video before publishing it. Okay, so once your video is uploaded, it's going to be here. Okay, so we're going to click on the pencil icon, click on details. So now you can see that my description is empty. So for this video, we are going to be working on the description. Okay, so now the tool I'm going to be using is ChatGPT. Okay, I'm going to be using ChatGPT. So I'm going to open ChatGPT. Okay, so here we are in ChatGPT. I'm going to be using ChatGPT. ChatGPT is the tool that I'm using to optimize my description. Okay, so I'm going to go back to my video here, and then you're going to go over to subtitles. Come to subtitles. So here we are. You're going to come to this English automatic captions. So I have the United States video language, and I have the automatic captions. So I'm going to come to this second one here. You click on this pencil icon, like you want to edit your video. Now, this is my transcript for this video. Okay, this is the full transcript for this video. So I'm going to be highlighting this full transcript. I'm going to copy it. I'm going to copy my transcript. So when I'm done copying, I'm just going ahead to publish the transcript. I already have it copied. Okay, good. Now I'm going to go over to ChatGPT. So from ChatGPT, I'm going to paste my transcript. So now this is my full transcript. Now I'm going to be giving ChatGPT a prompt for this transcript. You're going to tell ChatGPT what you want for your description using your transcript. Okay, so I'm going to type. So this is my prompt. So my prompt is ready. This is my prompt for the transcript. You can see it says, using the above transcript, generate a professional and well-detailed description. adding an intro, timestamp, call to action, a viral title, benefits, what to learn, description, 30 related hashtags, and any other relevant details to be added. So when you are done writing your prompts, I'm just going to click on send and then wait for ChatGPT to generate my description. Okay, so this is it. It says, here is a professional, well-detailed YouTube video description based on your transcript, optimized for search engagement and monetization. It says, a viral title, how to get high-paying YouTube views from USA, UK, and Canada, and 10 times more. This is the title that ChatGPT has generated for me, a possible viral title. So now let's go over. Now this is the video description. Welcome back to one. Okay, made a mistake, digital hub. I'm going to also do some editing. So here it says, in today's video, we are diving deep into a powerful strategy. So this is the intro it has given. That can significantly increase your YouTube, and it's getting views from first world countries like USA, Canada, and the rest. Okay, did you know your RPM can be up to 10 times higher when your views come from these countries compared to? So you can see, these are things that I said in my video. So using the transcript, ChatGPT was able to understand what I was talking about in the video and generated an intro for me here. So if you ever wondered why two videos with the same number of views can end totally different amount, this video breaks it down with real examples and expert insights. Okay, so now this is the timestamp. All right, the intro and welcome to One Digital Hub, why first world views matter, real life example, secret number one, secret number two, final tips to increase your earnings on YouTube, call to action, and subscriber shout out. Okay, and see here it says, what you will learn in this video, why views from USA, Canada, and UK pay significantly more, how advertisers impact your YouTube earnings. You see, these are what to learn. Okay, that's giving me what to be learned from the video. Now, benefits of watching this video. ChatGPT has listed out the benefit. Discover the real secret to higher YouTube revenue. Understand YouTube's algorithm and view distribution. Increase your RPM, CPM, and overall earnings. So you can see. Okay, that's giving me the benefits of watching this video. Now, call to action. If you're enjoying this content and want to learn how to grow your channel, your YouTube channel, the smart way, please like this video, subscribe, and turn on the notifications. Okay, also drop a comment below telling me which country most of your views are coming from. Let's talk strategy. So now these are the related hashtags, search engine optimized. You can see, so these are the related hashtags that ChatGPT has given me. Don't forget, success on YouTube isn't just about going viral, it's about targeting the right audience with the right niche, trending topics, and audience geography. You can 10 times your revenue even with fewer views. Okay, let's make smart content that pays better. Watch the end and learn how to position your channel for global success. Now you can see that ChatGPT has given us a very well detailed description. It's even asking, it will even give you suggestions. It says, let me know if you'd like a matching thumbnail text idea, a video script, or a title A/B test to help your video perform even better. I'm just very okay with the description I've gotten, so I'm going to copy it and then head over to my video. Okay, I'm going to be pasting it here. Okay, so here we have it. So you can see that our description is here already. So I'm going to be doing a little bit of editing before uploading. So, okay, I'm going to take out this part. Okay. Also, taking out this part. So, how to get high-paying YouTube views from USA, UK, and Canada, and 10 times more. Okay, so this is my title. This is going to be my title. So I'm going to copy this and paste it on my title. Okay, so now I'm taking this out. And then this. Okay, good. It says welcome to One Digital Hub. Okay, I'm going to leave this one here. Okay, this is just the intro. Okay, so I'm leaving that. I'm also taking out this timestamp. Easy narration. Okay, I'm leaving out the timestamp. So our timestamp is there. Now what you will learn in this video, I'm leaving this. I'm taking this line out. Let me adjust this a little. Okay. Okay, so take this out. Okay. In this call to action, I'm taking it out. I'm taking out the heading. Okay. So you can just do these editing. So you can see that. Now these are our hashtags. Okay, so it's going out. So now you can see that ChatGPT has given us a very well detailed description. So you don't have to stress yourself thinking of what to write, how to write it, and within a few seconds you are done. Because if you have to write a description yourself, it's going to take you time. You can see our description is ready. So I'm just going to add a few things to this description, which is, I already have it copied here, my other videos. So I'm just going to copy and then come here and paste. With this, I've gotten a very well detailed description. So these are my other videos. See, okay. So now you can just say you can catch up with our other videos, and I added some of my videos and the links. You can see. So this AI tutorial, and I added two playlists link here, this one and this one, they are my playlist. So you can see that my description is fully optimized with the help of ChatGPT. You can see all of this. So with this, you'll be able to get a fully optimized description within few seconds without stressing yourself. So with this, we come to the end of today's tutorial. I hope this video has been helpful to you. If it has, please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and hit the notification bell so that you will always get notified whenever new video comes up. Okay, so until I see you again, bye.